Unang kaba, unang saya, unang kilig.
Thankful din ako kay Evelyn. Siguro kung hindi kami magkahuwi, hindi mo ako nilukawan.
Matagal na akong nakamove on.
Evelyn?
Yun ang akala ko. Ang first love ko, pero hindi naging kami.
Ano nga kaya kung naging tayo, no?
Hindi siguro. Masaya pa rin tayo hanggang ngayon.
Buti nakapag-usap tayo.
May kailangan kang malaman.
Virtual kwentuhan at kulitan.
Oh,
yeah! Be productive by coming up with our own business.
Always remember that God is good.
Take a break to pause, to relax.
Hindi ko mabilang.
Ang dami. Carry natin yan. Dahil level up na ang bonding natin online.
Showbiz crush ko si Zanjo.
Stay connected sa mga paborito mong artista.
Tuloy-tuloy pa rin po yung process of learning.
Ano yung theme song nila nung boyfriend niya or girlfriend niya.
Got it because may meaning sa akin.
Marami akong sana sa buhay.
18 Blackpink merch.
Watch the play and have fun with yung new normal.
Nasaan na?
Ito pa actually yung room ko. So, ayan.
Pretty siyang tingnan pero masarap
ko.
All these and more only on Kapamilya Chat.
What's up, Kapamilya all over the world? Ako si Jeremiah and welcome back to Kapamilya Chat. Mga Kapamilya, we are now streaming live via lovebites.abs-cbn.com. At syempre, live na po tayo sa ating official Facebook and YouTube pages. Happy, happy Friday po sa lahat ng ating mga pamilyang nakatuto. Kapamilya, it's Friday, meaning it's a brand new episode of Love Bites ang ating mapapanood maya-maya lamang. Kaya, bago yan, kapamilya, makakasama muna natin ang bibida sa episode mamaya. Let's all welcome live here on Kapamilya Chat, we have Chi, Kyla, and Joao! What's up, guys? Hello, hello!
Hello!
Welcome back to Kapamilya Chat. Bati sa ating mga kapamilya.
Hello mga kapamilya!
Hello mga kapamilya!
Hi everybody! Oh sorry. Sa lahat ng today, thank you guys for joining us.
Ayan na. Tutok lang mga kapamilya dahil marami po tayong inihantang challenges for them. So abang-abang at i-share nyo na po ang ating stream para marami ang maka-spread ng good vibes talaga. Pero first of all, guys, pwede nyo bang ikwento sa amin kung tungkol saan yung Love Bites episode yun na mapapanood natin mamaya?
Yes, our Love Bites.
I know.
Our Love Bites episode is called Closure. It is about it's about a guy who had a puppy love at a young age, and then they never became together. He never moved on from her. Pero I mean, life goes on, and then we all had our own lives na nagkaasawa na o nagkaanak na, and then na-encounter ko ulit yung first love ko, first crush ko. And then, ang daming pumasok sa isip ko nun na mga what ifs, you know, what would have happened, what if we became together, you know, stuff like that. And yun na lang muna mga sasabihin.
Parang ganun kalalim pala yung kwento nito. Hindi lang siya natapos sa puppy love kasi may asawa na may anak, tapos nakita si puppy love talaga. And this is a real life story talaga,
yeah,
di ba?
Yes.
Ayan na, pag-usapan natin yung characters niyo. Chi, ikaw, your trainer.
Ako naman, yung husband ni Joao, which is Enet, but her name is Heidi. And siya yung tipong, feel ko maraming maintindihan siya. Kasi she's a strong woman and very understanding. Hanggang doon muna tayo dahil mapapanood niyo yan mamaya 6 PM. After this,
yes.
Go to ABS-CBN YouTube channel, Love Bites Closure po. Alam kong magugustuhan niyo po yung mga storya namin.
So parang yung character ni Chi ang present,
yes,
dito. Kyla, your role?
Yeah, so my role is Evelyn. Ako naman yung past. So ako yung puppy love ni Enet. And then yun, hanggang doon lang nila sasabihin.
Very matipid lang kasi yeah, dapat natin abangan talaga yun. Just a few minutes na talaga. Joao, ikaw naman, papaano mong pinaghandaan to na parang very mature pala yung role ng character mo dito?
Yeah, it's a very different role than what I've done before. Kasi yun nga, like you said, it's a very mature role. May asawa na ako, may mga anak na ako. So yung preparation ko naman dito is, I was able to talk with our director, Kevin, kung paano ko gagawin tong character ko na to. Yung mga questions ko na gusto ko itanong sa kanya, and then we talked about it. And also, personally, how I practice or prepared for it was how would a married person, how would the married man think about certain situationships, certain problems, you know, certain thoughts. You know, I had to put my feet into like a married man's shoes and think that way. That's how I prepared for it.
Ganun talaga pinaghandaan. Hindi na to yung mga, kumbaga mga papi-papi love na mga ano lang talaga eh. May asawa level. So, ikaw naman.
Ako din, actually, first time ko maging mother. And wife.
Grabe na, di ba?
Oo. So, kailangan talaga believable siya in a sense na kailangan maramdaman ng tao na mag-asawa kami. The way I look at him, kailangan convincing na mag-asawa kami, na mahal ko siya, na many years we're together, kailangan namin ma-portray yun. And I hope yun yung makikita ng mga kapamilya natin mamaya. And yun, very, collaborative tong project na to with Direk Kevin. He was so open sa mga suggestions and everything, which is, I'm happy kasi lahat kami may inputs.
Yes, team effort.
Yes.
Kyla, for you.
Well, ako naman, I feel like, you know, every new project, every new character, there's always gonna be that adjustment, and there's always gonna be nerves, diba? But I feel like entering, especially because it's my first time working with Chi and Joao, so I feel like the nerves were there, you know. But then everything was very laid back. The location was beautiful. The trip kami sa Puerto Valera.
Wow.
Such a beautiful place. And then also Joao and Chi are very laid back, and yeah, we really just had a good time. It felt like work and play at the same time, mm-hmm. So I guess that helped also. And the story is very short and very sweet. And
wow.
Yeah, yun nga, sabi ni Chi kanina, maraming makaka-relate. So sana magustuhan.
Kyla, since you've mentioned that it's your first time working with Joao and Chi, papaano, are you guys friends prior to this project or dito na lang?
We would just see each other in passing. When there would be events for ABS, we would see each other, but yeah, that was the only time I really got to know the both of them in a more intimate setting, so yeah.
Paano si, like, paano kayo nag-connect sa isa't isa na parang, yun nga, sabi mo, kailangan mas realistic talaga yung makita sa camera, I mean, sa mapapanood ng ating mga kapamilya. May bonding ba na ginawa, or paano yung kumbaga rapport na binuo niya?
Siguro kasi with Joao, matagal ko na din siya nakakatrabaho sa ASAP. So, yung kailangan na lang namin talagang pag-aralan is yung trust namin sa isa't isa. And then with Kai naman, kahit wala kaming eksena doon, kasi naging close din talaga kami sa Puerto.
Mm-hmm.
Alam mo yung ang gaan niya din kasama, and roommates din kasi kami.
Ayun.
So, she would study her character, and I would study mine. As in, yung talagang respect din yung space, and then pagka magbabonding talaga.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nakakatuwa din.
Parang
siyang
rotation
nga sa
Joe, ikaw naman, sa role mong to na very mature, may nakikita ka ba na like similarities in you as Joe?
Similarities. Hindi ko masabi ngayon na. Similarities. Yo,
yeah.
Ano ba? Para sa akin, I guess there was a time before na may mga, I was dating this, no, I wasn't dating this girl.
Ayun na.
I was with this, it's parang ganun, or there was, basta there's this close friend of mine na gusto ko i-date, pero hindi kami natuluyan or anything like that. So, yun nga, after a couple of years and napaisip ako, we started talking to each other again after a long time, napaisip ko na ako, what if, like, what would have happened, you know? I mean, we really liked each other, we had a good relationship with one another, and ano sana nangyari? So, I guess, you know, I used that as my Google Trend for other things. My eksena namin, and I was able to actually bring it out of me and then put it sa my eksena namin.
So it happened to you in real life before talaga?
Before, yeah.
So do you consider that moment as your kumbaga thought gamo, the one that got for me?
I wouldn't say so, because I think I'm happy where I am right now, and I know that she's happy also.
Uh-huh.
And, yeah, I don't think so.
Both happy, yun ang mahalaga talaga. For Chi and Kyla, may ganun ba kayo na mako-consider in life na yung thought gan na tinatawag?
Ako, for me, ako lang doon. Hindi ko naniniwala sa thought gan kasi unfair for yung magiging present mo. Kasi once na parang hindi ka makamove on sa kung anong meron before, hindi ka dapat maghanap kung pumasok sa isang relationship, kung may totga ka pa, kailangan mo alisin yung totga na yun. So, hindi talaga ako naniniwala sa anong the totga. Sobrang unfair na. For me and for the present.
Okay,
na for you. Siguro before. Before, I used to think that meron akong ganun. But I wouldn't say that anymore. Probably because as I got older and as I matured, I realized that you'll meet people along the way, and you'll come across people, you'll have relationships with them, and you know, it's not meant to be. And when it's not meant to be, it means to be in that chapter of your life was just meant to be a chapter. You know, it wasn't meant to be part of, you know, the whole picture, and that there's more chapters to come. You know? So, parang, it's having a thought, it's more of just like accepting that things weren't meant to be, and thank you for the memories, pero hanggang doon na lang talaga yun, and that's the way it's supposed to be. So it's just really accepting destiny as it is, accepting things as they are, and also learning to let go. So,
gagaling yung sumagot na yan. Parang pagaling yan to sumagot talaga. No?
Ano yun? Parang experience.
Coming from the heart talaga yung mga sagot, mga kapamilya. Pero for you guys, do you consider closure as really important part when you are parting ways with your partner?
Who would like to
ask?
Go Joao.
Go Joao.
Wala na. Wala na. Wala na. Wala na. Wala na.
Wala
na. Wala sa akin. Closure. I think it's an important part to an ending relationship. Pero it really depends talaga rin sa situation sa nangyari ng relationship. Because not everyone deserves a closure or deserves a closure or needs a closure naman para lang matapos ng relationship at mag-move on. It just really depends na lang on the person and or sa dalawang partner niya.
Ako naman, ibang-iba talaga din. Siguro kasi sa experience din niya.
Mm-hmm.
So for me, not having closure is closure na rin siya. Kasi parang, bakit mo pag-blooming, eh nasira na lang. So parang, let's leave it at that na lang muna. And time will tell. Time will tell kung kailan ka mag-heal from that heartbreak. And once na nag-heal ka, and you'll be happy.
Pero that's too painful.
Journey talaga eh. Oo. Like, kailangan mo kasi talagang i-feel lahat ng sakit para for you to move on then also. And yun nga, not having closure is closure for me.
Sakit.
Yeah, I kind of agree with G kasi for me, it's nice to have closure. To have a clear ending, to have clarity of the situation. But the truth is, life won't always give you that.
Yeah.
And you have to accept that. And it's just the reality of life. It happens. That's why I always say sometimes you just have to accept and let go.
Acceptance talaga.
Acceptance. In order for you to move forward.
Yeah.
Acceptance. Pero for you guys, when you're doing this project, Love Bites Closure episode, ano yung masasabi niya na pinaka-painful na experience ng character? Without spoiling.
Oo.
Yun.
Sa akin lang, what ifs?
What ifs?
Oo nga, may parang pwede
pa natin sabihin. Inisip natin kung ano pa pwede.
Kung parang pwede, hindi
masyadong
telling.
Siguro with me, sa character, yung reassurance lang. Insecurity.
That's enough.
Sorry, what was the question?
Yung pinaka-painful part na nagawa mo for your character. Like yung situation na pinaka-painful for you?
I guess, in relation to what I said earlier, it's really just learning to let go.
Yeah.
Ganda na mention ni Gina, reassurance. Sa isang relasyon, para sa inyo, how important reassurance is?
So, as in, secured ka once narinig mo yun sa isang taong mahal.
I agree with you. It's not just, I mean, it's also reminding that person how much you love and care about that person. Para hindi na sila kailangan mag-isip, para mga kung ano. Again, just reassuring them that mahal na mahal sila.
Because the truth is about dating now, it's, parang I feel like people sort of just shift from one relationship to another so easily.
That's true. So that's also more difficult for people to trust, yeah? Mm-hmm. Especially when it comes to dating or being in relationships. So yeah, reassurance is super important.
Because sometimes parang you really have to beg for your special someone na i-reassure mo naman yung feelings ko, i-validate mo naman yung, di ba, may mga ganun. Ano yung advice na lang na maibibigay nyo sa mga kapamilya natin who are currently struggling with their relationship?
Oof. I was gonna say, just let that person go. Kasi to the point na kailangan ko mag-beg to be reassured.
Yeah.
Medyo red flag na yun.
Yeah.
I mean, I think it's normal naman to ask for it once in a couple of times. Pero, not to the point that you want to or need to beg for it now. Because no one deserves to feel that way. No one deserves the need to beg for reassurance. You can tell.
Yeah. And I think we've all been there. We didn't know any better. So
true.
We begged talaga.
That's true.
Yun nga. So I think masaya or like okay din na pagkaano natin lahat yung mag-beg. Kasi doon natin malalaman yung self-worth.
Right.
So,
yes.
So yun,
yes.
Just know your worth, know what you want, and know your goals also. Kasi investment ang relationship eh.
Yeah.
Investment siya, buong buhay mo kayo.
That's
so,
true.
Siguro when it comes to struggling with reassurance in general, I would always tell myself, if the answer to your question is not yes, it's no. Wala nang maybe, wala nang, di ba? Wala nang ganun-ganun. If it's not a yes, it's a no.
Ang ganda ng mga kapamilya.
Naging
mo,
ang lalim na usapan.
Sabi mo, pa-promote lang ng episode. Bakit naging love night na yung usapan natin talaga? Best thing you've done for love. Ito na lang. Sabi niyo, Joe, huwag naman ako mauna.
Nakita si Chisa. Best thing you've done for love?
Best thing that I've done for love? Hindi lang like sa significant other.
Mm-hmm.
Siguro with my family, yung sacrifice. Yung sacrifice talaga na gagawin ko lahat for them. The unconditional love na kaya ko maibigay sa pamilya ko at sa friends ko. Yun.
Yeah. I actually have the same answer. Sacrifice.
So, ako naman, best thing I did for love. I think for me naman is to love myself muna before entering a serious relationship. Kasi dapat, mahalin mo muna talaga sarili mo. Kasi kung, how can you love another person if you can't love yourself? So, I think that's the best thing that I did.
Love yourself. Ito na, si Kayla and Joao, invite na ang ating mga pamilya bago pa tayo magkaiyakan sa usaping love natin. No? Invite our kapamilyas to watch your episode. Mamaya na yan. Go ahead.
Hello po mga kapamilya, mamaya na po, Love Bites Closure sa ABS-CBN YouTube channel. See you there!
Paano po?
Ayun na nga, kapamilya, in just few minutes, mapapanood na natin ang closure episode ng Love Bites. At syempre sa lahat ng ating Facebook Live viewers, lipat na po kayo sa ating official website or sa ating YouTube channel dahil eto na, maglalaro na tayo ng ating mga inihandang challenges. Ayun na, parang mas kinabahan sa laro pala. Kapamilya, Facebook Live viewers, lipat na and we'll see you guys there. Bye!
Hindi
ito
talaga kinabahan.
Ito na mga kapamilya, we are still live, dire-diretso na tayo. This time around, ito na ang ating first challenge. Tatawagin natin itong Who Draws It Better Challenge. So, speaking of drawing, pagalingan po mag-drawing ang ating mga... Parang dito sila mas na-pressure, no? Alright, ipasok na natin ang ating mga pa-whiteboard dito.
Get
one in the past. Lakas mga classroom, no?
Yung yun naman yung gusto ko sa'yo eh. Ito na, ito na.
Okay lang.
Ayan, na to
okay
yung
lang, Jawa.
Palinis na kay Jawa mo, no?
Nagkumparahan talaga.
Pinahin
talaga.
Ito
mga kailangan nyo naman
i-raise.
Alright. Who Draws It Better Challenge with Kyla, Chi, and Jawa. Let's start with our first... Competitive lang. Draw a scenic province house. May mountain. Ay, bahala na kayo kung paano nyo interpret yun.
Diba, pabalik na rin po kayong
akin. for sure, pinagdaanan nila to ng elementary days, tayong lahat mga pamilya.
Kasi
kailangan mo mag-drawing talaga ng mga may bahay, may bundok. Seryoso silang lahat, mga kapamilya.
Kasi nga, kinakabahan ka
na pagalingan
kasi. Ay, nalilig ba to?
Wala naman. Kahit hanggang mamaya. Tapos na yung episode, hindi pa tapos nag-drawing pala.
Guys, panoorin niyo muna, balikan niyo.
We'll be right back.
Seryoso sila mga pamilya. Comment down below kung sino sa tingin nyo ang pinakamagaling mag-drawing sa kanilang tatlo. Ay. Ano pang kulang? In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drawing reveal. Minimalist lang daw yung kayo. Minimalist!
Minimalist!
Ayun, may pa. Kay Kyla, may pa. Sige, i-describe mo yung drawing mo. Di ba yun namin kapag...
Kung ano yung drawing to ng bata ako.
Consistent, no?
Pwede ba si Chibi photographic memory?
What?
Nakakala pa din yung drawing.
Nakaganda. Bakay. Palayan.
Yun nga rin eh, dapat pag-provincia always take a farm eh.
Palayan.
Parang Plants vs. Zombies naman ito.
Papasok na yung mga zombies.
Tayo na pala mag-provincia. Ang ganda nung kubo niyo nun. Ikaw eh.
Maganda yung kubo yan.
Real joke pa yun.
Hindi talaga. Yung sa akin dito, sobrang modern na sa...
Modern!
Oh my
God,
don't, don't.
Hacienda yun eh.
Hacienda. Hacienda, pang mayaman talaga. Alright, okay. Next drawing tayo mga kapamilya.
Hello. Permanent.
Joke. Kaya mo.
After this, ipapa-ano po natin, ipapa-beading po natin yung mga drawing na ginawa nila. Beading?
Ayan.
Ikaw, nalilipid
ba yung pag-earns?
10.
Top measure.
Uy, pero mukhang mahirap nga siyang burahin talaga.
Mahirap siya.
Wala lang. Pagka-permanent yung pen nila.
May impa kasi itong ganito sa drawing ko.
Talaga, baba. Kamay.
Kaya?
Competitive.
Alright. Next.
Next.
Mag-drawing ng gitara. Parang medyo challenging yung drawing yung ano. Tignan natin.
Pero yun yung coloring.
Humingi na mga pang-ulay, no? Ayan. So abangan po natin after this yung mga pa-art gallery ni Chi, ni Kyla, and ni Joao. Change marker po si Joao.
Kailangan mas fine pencil.
No cheating daw, Joao. No cheating!
Tatanong pa ako dito eh.
Bakit ang bumabay ka din?
Sorry. Okay. In 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Reveal.
May
pa music notes, iba yung chi.
May pick pa.
May pa anda, may pick pa.
Piniplay na pala. Oo,
oh, ayun.
Kaya,
ikaw na lang, play mo na lang.
Sa akin na ito, cello eh.
Ay, yung akin ako sapatos eh.
Pa-electric guitar daw kaya na may
kaila. Well, anyway.
Ito,
ayan.
Ayan.
Okay.
May mananalo ba dito?
May pa ano doto eh, may pa cash prize yata.
Cash prize?
Mukhang malaki ang pa-premium dito, no? Alright, down to our last drawing.
Ay, ito na.
Game.
Game, game, game. Kaya yan.
Draw each other.
Okay.
Sige, ganito. Chi, si Joao. Joao kay Kyla, then Kai for Chi.
Sorry.
Gusto ko yung may disclaimer na agad sila mga pamilya na walang ma-offend ko.
Pwede mas makaba po tayo.
Sige, sige. We'll give you 2 hours. 2 hours!
Baka naman masyado niyan.
Chiseled bags
ko. Wala ko chiseled. Ito, bibigyan na. Angle. Pointy naman yung masyado. Yan, 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 yan.
Pwede yung drawing mo.
Drawing? Wala pa. Wala pa na drawing eh. Malinaw naman po mga pamilya, may disclaimer po ang bawat isa na walang ma-o-offend. Pero lahat po sila kinakarir nila. Oh. Last 20 seconds. Okay. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time's up.
Na-stress.
Oh my God.
Ramdam ko dun sila na-stress talaga mga kapamilya. No? Sige, reveal tayo ng ating mga drawing.
Sure lang para si Joe.
Sige, let's start with C.
Joao.
Joao, mag-usap tayo. Kala ko sa akin
na mga outfit. Gusto mo ba i-out na
lang? Hindi naman, Joao. Sa may question.
Guys, I really can't draw.
Ayan. Oh, si Kyla, oh, hindi nagpahuli.
Kyla, thank you, Papa.
You're welcome, girl. Joao.
Balik tayo sa'yo.
Sige, bigyan natin ng konting chance si Joao na i-revise. I-revise?
Wala, ganyan na.
Usap na lang doon kayo mamaya, Kai.
Okay na yan.
Alright, sige na mga pamilya. Diyan nagtatapos ang ating Who Draws It Better Challenge. Bago pa tayo lahat talaga dito ma-stress sa mga pa-drawing natin. This time around ako, proceed na tayo sa ating next challenge. I-out muna natin.
Huwag muna i-bigay.
Ipapabidding natin ito. May bidding, no? Alright. Let's go with our next challenge. Ito naman ang ating Game of Phone. So, ilabas lang inyong mga phone.
At,
ayun lang. Cancel po yung challenge, mga kapamilya. Cancel! Alright, let's start our Game of Phone. So, alam na alam niyo na ito. Paunahan lang itong gawin kung ano yung aking sasabihin. Let's start with first, ito. Paunahan mag-play ng kahit anong random video sa inyong phone. Kung sinong mauna mag-play, siya ang panalo sa round.
Hey guys, this is Chi. I am inviting you to join us. I-invite ko na din po kayo.
Bilis nung Chi.
Panalo.
May
invite.
Nag-invite
ko talaga ako ng cellphone.
So Chi wins that round. May pa invite na agad siya. Next tayo. Pinakamaraming stock or counted photos sa gallery.
Ilan siya?
Like yung all photos talaga.
Okay.
Sige.
Photos lang or
yeah, oh yan. Yung all yung photos.
62,000. Kasi from before pa to, guys. May disclaimer from before na phone ko.
Asa ba?
1 terabyte po.
Computer.
62,000 sino? Ang lala nung 62,000. Ilang taon ka niyan, Chi? Ilang taon?
Bata pa ako. First ever phone ko. Yun na talaga kung ano yung nasa phone ko from before.
So hindi ka nag-delete?
Hindi talaga. Hindi ako ma-delete eh.
Hindi dami mong pera pang storage.
Oh, ang laki ng storage ng phone niya talaga. No? 62K, jowa ko for you.
18,380.
Ay, madami, dami.
Pero nagde-delete din kasi ako. Depende, every 2 years.
12,000.
Mukhang OC si Kyle, mahilig mag-ano. Alright, so 2 points tayo for Gina. May 62,000 plus photos and videos on her gallery. Next! Eto, kung sa photos, pinakamarami. How about sa unread emails? Sino ang may pinakamaraming unread emails?
Ano sa'yo?
Keiichi, ilan?
9,000.
Sakto lang sa akin.
Sakto nga lang, Chi.
Sakto lang sa akin.
Parang konti lang yan, Chi. I mean, siguro naman lahat tayo, gano'n na yung mga parang mga promotional emails, hindi naman natin siya babas. So 9,000 kay Chi. 3 points na po, mga kapamilya, si Chi. Zewow and Kai, keep up tayo, no? Laban tayo. Next, eto. Ay, grabe naman to. Most grabbed phone wins. Parang maayos naman lahat. Parang wala naman.
Sorry.
Okay, okay. Wala doon. Next. Unang magpakita ng photo ng kahit anong pet or animal, mapadog, cat.
Ay,
sorry, wallpaper nyo na talaga mga kapamilya.
Wallpaper ko na siya. Yeah, this is Matty. He passed away August after my birthday. So, hindi ko talaga siya kayang palitan niya. So, ito. Lagi ko siyang inspiration.
Forever in your heart. Sige, bigyan natin ng chance si Kai magpakita kung meron. Or si Joao din. Isali natin si Kyla. Isali natin si Kyla at si Joao sa laro, no?
Sa sobrang bilis niya, hindi ko na nahanap. Search mo, dog.
Pero legit na, labas ko ba?
Wallpaper kasi, pagpupunta na ako sa gallery ko, ay,
etong green.
This is my dog's hands, Afghan hound siya. Hindi mo siya masyado makita, no?
And Joao?
Ito daw sa akin, sabi ko, nag-search ako ng dog, pero ito lumabas. Buhok ko after getting a haircut. So, yeah.
Okay, next tayo. Next, eto. Susunod. Magpakita ng picture with a celebrity.
Celebrity.
Sino kaya? Ang mauuna this round. Ay, oh.
Okay.
Intense ako.
Ay,
ang bilis.
Ay, po.
Inay.
Hi, Nay.
Miss Maricel Soriano, the Diamond Star.
Wow.
Hi, Nay.
Miss Maricel Soriano.
I miss you.
Sige, bigyan natin ng chance si Joao and si Chi. Joe, parang ang lalim na nung last word mo sa phone mo.
Wala ako makita.
Ito. With my friends Alexa at si Barbie.
Oh.
Ito yung pinaka-recent.
Recent photo.
Dinner.
Jawaw?
Ako wala akong recent pero ito. Ito mga celebrities to. Asama ko. Say isn't to her.
Oh, wow. Ay, may pagka-throwback yan, pero I'm sure namimiss na ating mga kapamilya yung his and to her. Pero for now, tayo po ay 4 points for Chi, 1 for Kyla, and 0 for Joao. Next, eto naman. Most number of videos wins. Pero kailangan niyo mag-play ng isa din, konting background story about that.
Si Chi na nanalo niyan, for sure.
Hindi ko sure.
Tignan natin sa videos.
Oo.
8,000.
Joke lang, 8,000.
8,000.
1,596.
1,600
naman. Chi, nasa'yo ang corona. Kahit any random video, then konting story about that.
Ito.
Oh.
My German Shepherd. Papaawa lang siya.
Cute.
Naglalambing.
Gentle giant.
Ayun. So 5 points for G, 1 for Kyla, 0 for Joa. Ito na nga, sige na nga. For 10 points, ito pa una.
10 points?
Para makabawi, kung kailan may humabol, game. Call someone, video call someone na wala dito sa studio. Paunahan na may sumagot, siya ang panalo. Sino kaya? Ang i-istorbo yung nila. Ang i-istorbo yung talaga.
Video call, no?
Yeah, video call. Sino ang mauunang may sumagot? Ayan, nagre-ring na po, mga pamilya.
Sumagot ka tayo. Lagi ko sinasagot ka tao.
Guys.
Competitive lahat.
10 points to.
10 points. Ay, wala pa.
Maksim na lata.
Binaba.
Ganun ka competitive, no? Binaba.
Ay, sorry.
Hey, Dad.
Hi.
May hinata signal mo. He's at work.
Pag may hinata signal.
My dad.
Oh.
I've been calling my family. So that's my dad. Oh. Dad, nasa
work kami. We're live po.
Nasa kapamilya chat kami live. Just, there was a challenge saying na video call somebody and then first one to pick up wins. So I called you guys. So yan. Just say hi, Dad. Say hi, Dad. And,
hello. Sorry for disturbing po. Disturbo, no?
Thank you for answering.
Thanks, Dad.
Thank you for answering.
You, Dad.
At dahil dyan, Joa wins the game! Grabe yun! Epic comeback for Joa talaga, no? Grabe!
Yes, sir!
Comeback is real. Grabe! Dyan nagtatapos, mga pamilya, ang ating Game of Phones. And for our final challenge, grabe, meron ba? Ito naman ang ating walang tatapon challenge. Ipasok na po ang ating props, ang ating lamesa. Alright.
Bawal pala ano dyan, pasmado
challenge. Bawal ang pasmado challenge. Kaya yun pala dapat, bawal ang pasmado challenge. So, ito ang ating mahiwagang glass. At ipasok na ang mga tubig. Game. So, sa challenge na to, kailangan bawal umapaw yung water sa baso. Kung sino makapagpaapaw, siya ang talo sa game.
Anong punishment?
Wala.
Ay,
lusot ka dito.
Kailangan mo lusot ng 3 times.
Alam mo, forget
nanalo
si
Joe. Kailangan siya competitive talaga, no?
Sabi naman yung time
yeah,
sabi, alam niyo, hindi ko kayo kaya. Sabi ni Joe. Alright. Sige, sino gusto mauna?
Ladies first?
Joe,
nanalo ka. Ako na.
Parang hindi maganda kayo.
Game, sabi niyo eh. Una na ako,
sabi
ah.
Sabi mo na gagawin niyo. Uy.
Alam mo, parang hindi pantay yung table.
Back to zero!
Wait lang. Ayaw. Ayan, better.
Ah, palabas.
Nanginginig-ginig pa po, mga kapamilya.
Kasmado.
Kunti lang yun, kunti lang yun. Go, Kai. Ooh, that's a good one. That's a good one.
Galing.
Ooh.
Ayun na po. Patakan challenge na po ito, mga kapamilya.
Do I?
Wow. Wala pa, wala
that's good,
pa.
That's good.
Let's go.
Babalik din sa akin na. Eh, then...
Dapat lang.
Hoy! 0.5.
Gen Z.
Galing.
Ay, grabe yun.
Uy!
Naparami na.
Pero
medyo
ayaw pa.
lapit-lapit na, pero ayan.
Ayan, guy. Patak lang. Uy, hindi. Good,
wala,
yeah,
wala,
good,
wala.
Good, good,
good. Pamanya naman.
Good, okay. Game over. We're game. Game over.
Tignan natin.
Uy, cheating!
Competitive.
Uy!
Okay.
Wala pa.
Wala.
Uy.
Pero ayun na siya, oh. Paapaw na talaga.
Delix!
Balik natin kay Jumbo.
0.1 lang daw, Jumbo. Jumbo.
Uy! Uy!
Teka.
Uy!
Let's
go, Kai. Oh, good, good.
Whoa.
We're good, we're good, we're good.
We're still good.
We're good, we're good.
Parang ako hindi good.
Grabe yun!
Oh,
ang lupit! Back to you, Joao! Oh,
may na tayo dun ah!
Aba!
We're at the brim already. Patak lang talaga. Kaya, maniwala. We're good. Yeah, we're good.
Wala pa, wala pa.
Wow!
We're good.
Wow!
We're good.
Wow!
We're good.
Grabe.
Wow!
Nice
guy.
Scared. Lagi sa akin yung ano.
Jake.
We're good.
Good, 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 Joao.
Sinabi kasi ibalik sa iyo.
Pinuno mo agad ah, sabi ng ilaw.
You guys see that?
Wala na po ba?
You guys see that?
Okay.
Here we go. Where
good pa din! Grabe. Guys, nag-comment yung mga YouTube viewers natin. Tapos na daw yung episode nyo.
Dito pa rin tayo. Go, Kai!
Palaban po lahat mga kapamilya. Wala, wala. Dumikit. Dumikit lang. Dumikit. Pero, sige.
Ano?
Nag-spill na siya. And that wraps up our walang tatapon challenge. Kumusta? Kumusta yung challenge? Kai, ikaw muna.
The challenge was challenging. Ang hirap pala nun.
Oo.
Ang hirap pala.
Medyo gumagana na nga ako may
kumain. Joao,
ikaw!
Joao, do you feel na tagumpay ang plano?
Ganun talaga yung technique.
Ay,
pandaraya.
Alam na, alam niya talaga yan. Ako, ayan na nga. For this round, si Kyla ang natalo. At syempre, thank you so much, Kyla, Chi, and Joao for being a good sport dito sa kapamilya chat. Tagalin muna natin ito bago mag-promote sila. Chi, Kyla, and Joao, please invite niyo na ang ating mga kapamilya dahil in just a few minutes, mapapanood na nila ang closure episode ng Love Bites. Go ahead!
Ayan mga kapamilya, yung Love Bites episode namin, which is Closure, is now on ABS-CBN's YouTube channel. So sana mapanood ninyo and magustuhan ninyo. Thank you so much for joining us this afternoon.
Chi, any message?
Hi guys! Thank you at sana panoorin niyo po ang Love Bites na Closure. Spread the word out there and alam namin na marami kayong matutugunan dito. And sa mga past episodes also ng Love Bites, panoorin niyo po, supportahan niyo po. Salamat!
Thanks,
Chi.
And
Joao? Yes, mga pamilya. Thank you so much for joining us today. I hope you guys had fun. And yes, abangan niyo po. Malapit na. Panorin niyo na po ang Closure. Love Bites Season 2 Closure sa YouTube channel ng ABS-CBN. And i-share niyo na rin po sa mga tao na hindi pa nakamove on or wala akong closure. Pinigot dito nila makuha.
Oo, no, no.
Sa pool.
Ito na nga po ang mga kasagutan, mga pamilya. Kaya naman, abangan natin in just few minutes. Closure Love Bites episode, panoorin po natin. Again, thank you so much, Chi, Kayla, and Joao for joining us dito sa Pamilya Chat. At syempre, sa lahat ng ating mga kapamilyang tumutok mula simula until this moment, maraming maraming salamat, kapamilya. Muli, ako po si Jeremiah with Chi, Kayla, and Joao. See you guys next time only here on Kapamilya Chat. Bye everyone and stay safe!
Kapamilya Chat!